up, guys? We're back, and we're playing more Shadow of War. So we gotta figure out where I gotta go. Today is Valentine's Day at the time of this recording, so should be a decent day. Where am I? What the hell? Oh, I'm up here.
At the going on 10, I'm on the arc.
Come on. Is that it? Solid shit. So we can do this mission. This is definitely going to be a longer playthrough because I want to do side stuff as well as main stuff. Because if I just power through the main story, it'd kind of be like, eh. What's up there? Oh... Have fun, boys.
You!
Doug's the headlopper.
You almost got him.
You never get me, sluggard.
So they're just chasing him?
Bull
that armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out. Snafu.
Before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul.
brought along a pet. What do you call it? Scream its name as I put it to sleep.
He seems fun.
Step into my web. Isn't it poison? Delicious. The web.
Yo, these fucking spiders, man.
Have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
I have shot you!
Nimue is gathered at the arena and the Witch King issues a challenge to the Gravewalker. Why the fuck not, I guess, right?
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push. No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your kingdom will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Taldan of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead.
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances. It must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
Your city will burn. The scourge of man will be cleansed by fire. Mordor for orcs!
Wow, we're this close, eh?
But it comes for all. It comes for you, man-swine, as it comes for your city.
You fought well. Too well. Adriel needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
You know, if all those orcs were smart, they would just fucking jump in and murder me. What's up, boys?
Man-swine!
I'll kill you, won't I? Because no one else seemed up to the job, and now everyone's watching! So I've got to do it or they're all slag me off!
Fight over and me defeated. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Of course.
Swine's on about. He wanted a proper fight, and here I am. Show me his logic. Last time we mixed it up was a good while back, and a long way from here. But this is the place you've chosen to meet your end. And me? I respect that. Clear off, you're useless! Was it?
I have upheld my end of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer.
Whoa.
Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!
That was good shit.
Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
All right, well, I know this video is a shorter one. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, but I got some stuff that I gotta do. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.